on campus, unfucking fortunately, y'all. Like, unfucking fortunately. We are going. What's this direction?
Right.
Right. Yeah. So we got Izzy in the house. Yeah. Best date in the world. Like, you see all this shit, y'all? Like, this is nothing. Go straight, yep. So we going to IHOP because niggas is hungry. Check-in starts at 10. It's like 9:18. Yo, I ain't vlogging forever. Forever. I don't even know if this shit going to make the internet. Depends on if I really want to edit this shit or not. What? If I'm not in the mood, I'm not editing it. Left. So we on our way to IHOP, guys. Like, yep. Niggas is hungry, B.
About to get the short stacks with the sausage.
What?
Sausage. You feel me? With the eggs, with cheese. You feel me? Like. I'ma say it.
Yo, I care with you, B. I really care with you.
Shout out to my friends, though. You know I love you.
Yeah, shout out to them Sigmas, though.
Shout out to
them Sigmas.
Well, actually.
Shout out Ocean. Don't talk shit about the Sigmas, bro. Okay.
Not all y'all. Some of y'all fuck with your heavy, but some of y'all don't know the judge, y'all. So, you know, shout out to y'all. I can't say I love y'all, but keeping a buck, but shout out to y'all. You feel me? Y'all need
left.
Anything?
I mean, right. Sorry.
Y'all need anything? Let me know. I don't care, you know. I'll look out for y'all, you classy, mana.
Yeah.
I'll look out for anybody that needs it.
Customer park. All right, you good?
Okay.
Woo! Word. We good.
We good.
Say no.
We got money.
All right, feel me? When y'all get the same food, though, we really got the same food, y'all. Like, I'm finna fuck this shit up. We about to kill it or no? We about to.
Only thought to know the words to the song.
I'm just saying. Like, now I know the words too. Lick you from your head to your toes. I wanna move from the bed down to the floor. And I wanna.
Y'all, I'm not really ready for school. I'm not in school mode. My first class is tomorrow at 6 o'clock. I might not even go to that, guys.
6 p.m. or whatever, yeah?
No, that's just annoying. Like, I feel like that's not
you
even
not gonna go to a 6 p.m. class?
This is about to be stressful. Guys, can we all pray? Well, honestly, y'all gonna see this after, but like, can we pray that they don't give me no problems when I'm fucking moving in? Because I ain't got time for these motherfuckers.
I am sure,
though.
You.
Yeah, we're Haitian. Nothing ever goes according to plan with Tom.
I hear girls that were just like that and got no ass.
Stop. It's not their fault they don't have a butt. What are you supposed to do? Wear trash bags?
Yeah, they better. Yo, oh no, God. They have ass lifters. Like, wear ass lifters. Not saying it's ideal, but if you get a man, let them know it's fake. At least they know that you attempted to have them, you know? Because some guys have to have arm candy on them, you feel me? And the actuality, you know?
That's ridiculous.
I like to fuck. For my nigga, when I go out with him, I need him to have a sweatpants so niggas see that dick. But I ain't shit.
Did y'all hear the bullshit she just said, though?
I did it because you recorded. Oh, yeah. But it's the truth, though. That's how you know the difference. I'm telling you. That's how the time, that's why I really know when niggas have a small dick and I assume they're different. If it's short, if it's long, if it's thick, you can tell all that by a dick print. Literally. And especially if he brags about it.
This dick is big.
Exactly. I don't like that. Don't tell me your dick is big. And it's not. I am a big bitch, okay? I am a big gal, okay? My pussy is fat, okay? So if your shit not big, I'm not enjoying it, okay? And if I don't enjoy it, it's a problem, okay? I need to, when it goes in, I need to jump, I need to be scared, you know? That's why it's hard for me to fight niggas out here these days with big dicks. None of them sit around and fuck around with a fuck nigga, because he has a big dick. Hey. Oh, whoa.
videos. I'm tired of being like, I'm like, yo, Shorty, why you gonna put me in a video? And I put these niggas in a video, and that's what the fuck happened.
Lil Flo Collins does too fucking much. I knew these niggas was gonna give me a motherfucking issue. First of all, so I go to the thing, right? I go to the girl. She's like, oh, can you go get a clearance form from financial aid? I was like, I bet. I go over there, they're like, oh, well, you were supposed to be the $100 late fee. No, bitch, I wasn't, because y'all told me not to set up a payment plan because my shit was still pending. He said, well, everything's pending. I was like, well, bitch, you should tell your employees the right shit to tell the people. Because I always pay my shit on time. Getting me mad, talking about I should file a dispute, but it might get denied. Can I have my fucking keys? I was just like, can I move in? Like, I gotta move in. He was like, yeah, I mean, that shouldn't stop you from moving. I was like, so why are we having this conversation?
So I just get my keys?
Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So
yeah. Good shit.
Nah, I got something to tell you.
Close
the camera.
I'm gonna see y'all. Y'all talk shit.
So where am I going?
So we done. Yo, finally. See, I was gonna show y'all the struggle process, but I was ugly and it was hot. So yeah.
Look at Jessica's sign.
Hey.
Look how we fucked up our floor, though. That's so bad.
You don't see anything.
Yo, for real, though. It was already fucked up, but it got weird. I don't care. I paid for this floor. I paid for this whole fucking building. I wish they would say something to me.
But, like, y'all, might as well get my nails and my feet done. My feet look bad. Y'all. I'm about to go meet up with Izzy. She had left, but she about to come back. Well, she back, and I'm vlogging. Like, I don't have to go outside. She be all right. All right, so we out, bitches.
Let me know when you come back. Well, let me know when you're done.
Man, if I'm ever done. Fuck with Haitian people, man.
Snatch at me, which song,
that's all right. Snatch at me, that pussy, yo.
Yeah, all right.
Let me stop. Bye.
Bye.
Swimwear, this shit better be open. Yes, it is. I don't know, I'm debating. I don't know, I think I want this one. Because I've had gray before. Decisions. I'm gonna go with this for my nails though. So I can feel proud. Yeah, I'm gonna check in with y'all later for me. Niggas finally got their feet done.
Listen, and they beautiful, okay.
Yeah. My nails is looking hit. Now I'm lit. I take everybody nigga for me. Take everybody nigga 2016. This girl got us on a quest to find a damn watch that don't exist.
Yep, we gonna find this watch today.
No, we not.
Because she's going to be stuck with me tomorrow if she don't find it today.
No, I'm not.
I'm her ride, so yes, she is.
Shit, yo. I'm taking the bus.
Fuck you.
Public transportation. My feet ain't broke 2016. Fucking me. I hate people like you, bro. Y'all get a car, y'all know how to act. Y'all be like, I'm your rat.
I'm going to say, why you talking?
Gay people. I love gay people, but I'm just saying he looks great. What you trying to say?
As a yoga athlete.
Bitch.
Like one moment go by without you being petty.
I am not that petty.
Okay, so for one day.
I could not be petty for a whole day. Exactly. I could not be petty for a whole day.
Exactly my point.
I can stop being petty for a day. Okay? No, yes, I can.
No, you can't. You want to bet?
I bet you tomorrow. I'm gonna spend the whole day not being petty.
Ooh, I'm gonna push you to be petty.
I'm not petty. Like, I'm just expressive.
You want another lie?
Look, I don't. That's what the fuck you get. Keep talking shit. That's how you die.
Go ahead, tell another lie.
I love you. There you go. That's a lie. No, bitch, asshole. I don't like you, asshole. Man, we just walked Mind you, she was complaining about walking. We just did a whole bunch of walking to find a wash that don't exist. Room looking like her. That's Ismella. Ismella, me Jess. Woo! Are you doing homework already?
I was writing an essay for something.
See, I told you this bitch always doing homework. Always doing homework, y'all. Y'all never gonna see her. She always doing homework. This school didn't even start yet.
Hold on.
I'm a bad YouTuber because I ain't vlogged for 2 days, but there wasn't nothing important anyway, feel me? But we about to do, so should we gonna have a photo shoot today, yo? We all about to be cute. We just, you know, taking pictures. But like, yeah, y'all ain't missed nothing new anyway. Like, it is what it is. Y'all took some pictures. Yeah, I'm vlogging, it's recording. Yo, your face. So we about to walk to this place. Hopefully I could go with my shoes because supposedly there's a lot of mud and shit over there. But I should be lit, feel me?
This is just an excuse for me to talk to you though.
No, it's not, bitch. I'm vlogging.
Okay. She's talking to herself.
Yeah.
I'm talking to my peoples. They understand. Y'all understand?
They understand.
I think y'all understand. My subscribers understand.
First show you vlog, I'm in.
Yo.
Follow me at Mellow Supremo.
See, this is why I don't vlog with people. I'd rather just talk to myself, obviously.
I would say follow me on Snap, but I don't even know my name.
Oh my God. How you don't know your Snap name?
I don't.
No, she didn't.
Go find her.
Word, right? What is, isn't it like... No, I don't remember.
I think it's Crown underscore T.
I was about to say that. I think it's Crown T.
It's Tierra N-K. That's T-I-E-R-A N-K.
Anyways. Yeah, so we about to take this walk. Hopefully, which way we taking? But yeah, guys, I'ma meet y'all there. It's gonna be late. So y'all gonna make them for them 2 days. But like, yeah, I just need another photo shoot. I'm tight annoyed with my intro now. I kinda need it to be something else. Like, I'm tired of seeing the damn train. So it was like, yo, like, why not have a photo shoot? Like, why not? So yeah. Bitch, yo. I don't care, I can be by myself. Flip sweeps. You see that shit? This is why I don't put nobody in my vlogs. Y'all some assholes. But yeah, I'ma see y'all when we get there. So, y'all know how YouTube is over or whatever, bruh. This shit is really fucking crazy. I woke up this morning, I'm seeing a whole bunch of new YouTube policies. Like, today has to be a bad day, like, for real. Like, let me tell y'all, so I am a terrible YouTuber because I've been forgetting to vlog every day. This week I had to come get, you know, I had to come back and get my camera, you know? So I'm about to come back and get my camera so I can vlog. Cause, you know, it's the org fair, it's the barbecue today at Bloomfield College. What happens? I don't know if y'all can see that, but it's dead fucking raining. Like, it's raining outside. Like, it's real rain, bro. We were sitting outside, everybody chilling. I'm playing my Haitian music, and it just starts raining. Don't know if this cookout was about to happen or not, but I know I have an article to write. So it's like, yeah, I don't really care. I low-key see the sun trying to peek out, but there's still water falling from the sky. I'm not with that shit. So... yeah, I'm gonna check in with y'all later because, like, this shit's crazy. This shit is really crazy. Like, so apparently, the party is still on because it has cleared up outside, and I hope it stays cleared up. So, I got my YouTube shirt on. Feel me? I ain't trying to get it wet, smell like dog or whatever. So, I'm finna go outside. I'm about to go find Najee. I don't know if any of y'all subscribe to her, but y'all should subscribe to her, right? I'm finna wait till she get out of class or whatever. So, let's go. What the fuck?
Oh, y'all give me a hand. Y'all follow me. S-A-T-K.
Yeah, follow me on Snap. Angel_SOS.
Get them out of here.
Don't follow them.
Wow.
Don't follow them, y'all. Like, please don't. But y'all, see, I hate people. This is why I don't bring my camera out in public. Because people don't know how to act. So,
you know, like,
y'all, I could care less to get one of these lights because I don't like trying to run for shit like I'm a dog. That's what Yvonne is not about to do.
Y'all. I can't. You like don't got one?
I finally got one, though.
We out here.
Najee finally got out of class and shit.
But y'all ain't gonna get to see shit because I'm too little. I'm not getting my selfie stick out, y'all. That's what's not happening.
In America, like she fucking ruining my journey.
Who massaged my ankle though?
Not me, so we need you to walk a little bit faster. Before we graduate, come on. Look at her! Look at her! Look at her!
He was right
here! Oh shit!
He said I'm on a video!
Oh
wait.
Shit!
I'm on a video!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit, wait. Wow. Wait.
Yo, she got it on too.
Oh my goodness. Yes. Fuck it up. Fuck it up. Yes. Yes. Shout out to the Sigma song. So y'all gonna show out? No? Oh, alright.
You all that?
Yeah, I got all that shit. Yeah, shout out to you. Yeah.
Hey. Zoom in on this nigga.
Look at these niggas.
Is this a video?
Yes, it's a video.
It's been this way. D-Nog, shorty behind the camera.
Wait.
YouTube
like,
sensation. Haitian sensation. All in one persuasion.
My name is Lucky, okay? I'm African.
Nigerian,
I'm from Nigeria. I just came here today.
Man, listen, man. Check out bets on my Haitians out here.
You know what they said to me? They said, oh, D-Dog said he was going to bring me to a gorilla fest. This must be the best gorilla fest ever.
I think that's a gorilla with the gorilla car.
Hey.
Yo, he's tweaking.
Yo.
The best.
Yo, yo.
The gorilla fest.
Yo. This is why I don't bring my camera out. Y'all be asking why I don't do college vlogs. This is why.
Yo.
Niggas don't know how to act in front of this camera.
No, I do not know how to act, okay? It's just the YouTube. My, yes, it's YouTube. Anyway, fried chicken, man.
Fried chicken.
Okay. I had to kill 7 of the chickens.
Okay.
How many chickens do I have left?
You are
stupid.
You stupid.
Negative 2.
Why? It's been this way.
Why do I bring my camera?
Gene Augie. Shorty. She does.
Oh my god, anyways. Yo, never again, y'all. That's why I don't vlog. That's why I stay my shit in heaven. Bro, they so lit. See, this is a squad goal. Right here, ladies and gentlemen. I fucking hate this.
gets up and changes the club setting. Are we going to see it?
Wait. Yo, he started Wu-Tang and I'm done. BK Sig, look at her though, yes. Man, why could we never have anything great, Blueville College? Why? Blueville College, home of the bullshit, B.
Nah, it's a good one.
Yo, hey.
How you doing? We up in here lit at Blueville College. Nigga, we just got shut down.
Oh, wow. We're still gonna be turned up even if we get shut down.
You're right.
It was gonna be somebody's son. I'm talking about pussy ass nigga son.
Who he trying to fight?
Where he trying to fight somebody?
I don't know. My mother follow this shit. I'm out of fuck. Say now, that's bad.
Get out of here.
I am a journalist, okay? We follow the fucking story.
It's over there.
This shit crazy. We just trying to have a good time. But. Follow me on YouTube, Liam Carter.
Yo, I cannot. Yo, we really could never have anything great.
Look at Wendy on the call.
You right. Look at him. Yo, we're childish. Let's go, bro.
We gonna get the nigga.
Oh, shit.
Yes, sir.
What the fuck?
We fuck up my shit.
If it wasn't for you, I would have been over there already.
We didn't fuck up my shit.
What just happened, y'all?
Don't record.
Oh my god. Guys, I don't know, and I ain't trying to die and try to get too close. But what the fuck?
Who's fighting though now?
These guards are just chilling. That's the shit that's making me mad. Like,
and y'all wonder why I tell y'all not to come to Bloomfield College. This is why.
Nah, this shit, boy, I'd be better at staying at home.
This is terrible. We can't have fun. This is why they're not gonna let us do shit like this no more. I see police. I see police. It's got to go.
I'm about
to say.
Are we moving to New York?
I see police time. They about to beat all of us, bitch. They gonna get the sweats out. They gonna shoot all of us. We gotta go. We gotta go.
What are you shooting with Black Lives Matter, bitch?
Wait. Yo, Bloomfield College can't have nothing great.
Shit,
we can't have that. Look at this shit diffusing, y'all. Like,
yo, I don't understand. A fight
we can't have nothing.
Why?
Nothing, my
Why?
Friend. Nothing. We can never be great. Bloomfield College, home of the bullshit.
Wendy, come in this shit. Please comment on this shit.
What?
Wendy, comment on this shit, because it was one of your brothers. It was one of his brothers. He said, fuck that shit. It's
Why, fun. Guys?
Yeah, look, wait for you to
I guess this
back.
Vlog is about to be over. That's obviously the party over, yeah. If I get drunk later, I'm going to let y'all know.
You will not be getting drunk. We at Bloomfield College. We are a dry campus. We